guy is here. Can they tell me what we can do to help the world? Things in the sky lately. Do you know who they are? What it is? Okay, we can get away from that question. Maybe you can help. Give us advice on what to do in 2020 to make things different, to make things better. Who's Lori and who said that? If it's true. Just doing my best, folks. In this crazy world. Told me what? Yes, love, something?
Try again.
I'm trying to hear you. I'm making a video. This camera right here. Making a video, and then after I'm done recording, I'll listen back to it, and I hear more responses. So, what I don't hear now, I could hear later. Try and talk. Try one at a time, though. Nothing but love and peace and light here. I don't know if that makes sense, but you know, gotta be respectful in here. Let everybody speak. I've been wondering about you. See if you're okay. There's so much going on in the world that I, you know, check in on you. Say with Jeff here. Did you know her? I've been good. Is it I've been good? Who's been good? Who's being respectful? I hope you're all okay. And the ones I say okay are hopefully are good and they're full spirits and ghosts. And I like talking to the spirit, my spirit guides and my heavenly angels. It'd be really cool to hear you, hear from you. Hear from y'all.
No.
You know, I put the Spiritist app on and I hear it sing. I asked somebody to sing. And it goes, love, peace, sometimes. And I'm wondering who does that. Who sings for me? Do you know? Do you know who sings for me? Can my spirit guys tell me that? It's very sweet. It's very sweet. I love it. It's nice. So what have you been wanting to say to me? It's been a while.
I heard you.
Something too. I don't know. I didn't catch that.